You are a child of God. And therefore, I want you to claim your spiritual dominion. In Zechariah 9, verse 10, it says, His dominion shall be from sea to sea, and from river to the ends of the earth. Claim spiritual dominion. You can claim spiritual mastery over your life. You can handle each challenge in your life with a divine confidence. You can accept each blessing with a new level of gratitude. Your awareness of divine order will be heightened as it moves in and through the routine activities to the complex events of your life. You will be alert to God's Spirit within you. You'll rejoice in all that you can and do accomplish as a spiritual being. However, you also understand that spiritual dominion gives you mastery over your life, not domination over the lives of others. It is about you. It's about you becoming better than the past you of yesterday. You can see your family and friends united with you on the journey of life. You know that they too have spiritual dominion over their lives. You pray, thank you, God, for your life, for your love, for your intelligence, for your powerful presence ever with us, moving us onward and upward toward spiritual dominion and mastery. I pray today that you claim your spiritual dominion, but I also pray that you realize you already have it, that you have spiritual dominion and the God-given gift of mastery of that spiritual dominion.